So last year was actually your Neo Pro season. We'll talk about how you got there, but what was it like moving from Colo Quick to Jumbo Visma, so a continental team to a world tour team?
Well, it was a big step. It was from a continental team. Yeah, I had a great time on Colo Quick, and it was a nice team, but it's also really, really big step to the World Tour. It's like all the big stars that I've been looking at in the television, and then all of a sudden I'm sitting next to Primoz and Steven. So it's really big stars all of a sudden I'm sitting next to, and it's something you have to get used to actually, and also for sure also the level is higher, but I think I managed to get that step quite well, because I increased my level quite a lot. So I think for me it has been a good move.
Yeah, and you're kind of those guys, you're all kind of part of this, I keep saying it, the golden generation for Denmark. How's that? Like it's weird because we don't have the Bjarne Riis team anymore, but it seems like you guys have just found a way anyway. So now instead of every Danish guy being on the same team, you're just everywhere. Pretty much every team has a Danish person, one or two, on the top level.
It's true, because before it was almost only Bjarne Riis who had the Danish guys, but yeah, as you say, now it's almost every team that there is a Danish guy in. And I think for sure it's always good to have a Danish World Tour team, but I think it also then maybe all the other teams realized, okay, the Danish guys are good at the moment, and something good in Denmark is going on. And I think also the work from the continental team is doing a lot for the young guys. I think that's very important. So that's I think it's also that has also something to do. And as you say, it's a goal. It's a really good all the a lot of good Danish riders at the moment, and it's just going well.
Are you thinking about the Tour de France Grand Départ next year in Copenhagen?
I hope I can be at the start in Tour de France next year. We will see. It's the toughest race of the world, so and I will say also in this team maybe it's hard to get a place on the Tour de France team, but I will go for it, and that's definitely one of my goals.
I mean, you haven't made it easy for yourself. You're probably on the arguably the second best tour team in the whole world. Has that motivated you? Have you upped your level because you're surrounded by Dumoulin, Steven Kruijswijk, Roglic?
I think also, if you want to have a chance in this team, you really need to up your level. So I think, especially for me, that has been really good. So I knew that if I wanted a chance to go for a victory, I needed to get a better rider. And I think really that has improved me a lot. And as you say, maybe one of the strongest team in the tour. It's going to be tough, but I also think it's going really well for me at the moment, so I think it's also possible to get there.